searched up Leo and Rig and it looks so cool. I'm going to play it.
But what game? I have the Leo and Tig, but I never tried it. You want me to try it? I downloaded this game like a couple of weeks ago. I forgot to play this. Who's Leo and who's Tig? Oh, I think I know. Leopard and Tiger? Is that it? It's more fun with... Of course it is. Oh my goodness, what is it? Oh no, it's Animal Jam. Whoa, higher quality on Animal Jam. Best game ever, 2020. Let's go. What the heck?
Bring this old bear some berry.
You do it for yourself, man. Why do I have to do it? I'm too lazy, man. Well, I got a box.
Go to the album. Open the chest to see what's inside.
Yes, I know. Seriously? So that's me right there in the middle. Oh, I can change the characters. I'm gonna buy them. Really? Oh my god, $2. And all of them, $5. Seriously? Freaking paywall.
What the heck is this XDDDDDD?
It's Animal Jam. This is the next level of Animal Jam. Higher graphics, way better than Animal Jam.
Broken brick.
I don't have time to listen to your lecture. I just want to open the box. Why do I even play this? Like, I throw two of them. Can I throw both of one? I mean, there's only two.
Don't hit the bunnies or squirrels.
Oh my goodness. That's a lot of tokens. I mean, box. Holy.
I thought the tiger card was about XDDDDDDD.
What?
Now come back.
No, I don't want to go back here. I want to talk to Tiger. Gonna spend $2 to play a tiger? Are you serious?
At least that cheetah looks better than the cheetah in the mobile Animal Jam XDDDDD.
Hey, look, the bunny. Dude, what's with the paywall? $2 everywhere. This game is basically just scamming little kids. Leopard?
Stay away from the dangerous creature.
Dude, you do realize freaking leopard more danger than this creature. I'm cheetah. I'm the hot Cheetos here. I'm the hottest creature ever. That's why they call me Hot Cheeto. So if I want to continue the adventure, I had to pay $2. So that's it? That's it? So like free-to-play players just stuck here for the rest of their life? They can't even do anything? What? What is this? What is this comment? What do you mean impossible to beat, man? This is kids' game. You literally take no brains to play this game. It's do cool. This is the best game ever. When adventures do cool things. I love this game. It's so the best. You had to buy the game. Dude, the kid. You had to buy the character, which isn't fair at all. It's supposed to be a fun game, right? Where you have to pay the price to fun. Enjoy playing and giving them money. See, this is the reason why nobody wants to download your game, because your game is paywall.